list of property. First, I will choose my friend. I will put the four in every equation in the same place. Then I will cut six. There's three ways to cut six. Maybe three and three, maybe five and one, maybe four and two. I will choose five and one. So four times five and four times one. Four times five equals 20. Plus four times one equals four. So 20 times four equals 24. So the answer of 4 times 6 equals 24. Bye, teacher.